हाय फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू शिवा बैंकिंग एंड करंट अफेयर्स अकाडमी। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन द इम्पोर्टेंट डेज विच लीड्स टू कन्फ्यूजन, विच मीन्स कन्फ्यूजिंग डेज। इट इज़ वेरी यूजफुल फॉर ऑल कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स। एनी एग्जामिनेशन फ्रॉम डेज पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, वन आर टू मार्क्स कंपल्सरी। सो Please be watched carefully. Let's we start. National Consumer Day. It is celebrated every year on December 24th. And International Consumer Day, we celebrated every year on March 15th. Once again, National Consumer Day, December 24th, and International Consumer Day, March 15th. And next, National Postal Day. It is celebrated every year on October 10th. We celebrated every year as National Postal Day. And same, World or International Postal Day. It is observed on October 9th, World Postal Day. October 10th, National Postal Day. Please be remember, don't confuse. Next, National Youth Day, which is celebrated every year on January 12th. National Youth Day, which is celebrated the birth anniversary of Swami Vivekananda. So every year on January 12th, we celebrate National Youth Day. And International Youth Day, which is celebrated on August 12th. Both are 12, but January 12th National Youth Day and August 12th International Youth Day. Next, National Women's Day, which is celebrated every year on February 13th. Every year on February 13th, we celebrated February 13th as National Women's Day. And in the same way, March 8th, we celebrated as International Women's Day. February 13, National Women's Day. March 8, International Women's Day. Next, National Cancer Awareness Day, which is observed every year on 7th November, which is observed as National Cancer Awareness Day. And February 4th, this day is observed as World Cancer Day. And 7th November, National Cancer Awareness Day. Next, World Radio Day, which is celebrated or observed every year on February 13th. Every year on February 13th, we celebrate World Radio Day. And on November 8th, we celebrated World Radiology Day. And World Radio Day, February 13th. Next, National Girl Child Day, which is observed every year on January 24th. Every year on January 24th, we celebrated as National Girl Child Day. And on October 11th, we celebrated as International Girl Child Day. Next, World Hindi Day. World Hindi Day, which is celebrated on January 10th. January 10th, we celebrated as World Hindi Day, and same Hindi Diwas, which is celebrated on September 14th. September 14th. World Hindi Day, January 10th, and Hindi Diwas, September 14th. Next, National Human Rights Day. National Human Rights Day, which is observed every year on March 18th. Every year on March 18th, we celebrate National Human Rights Day, and International Human Rights Day is December 10th. National Human Rights Day, March 18th. International Human Rights Day, December 10th. Next, Army Day. Army Day, every year we celebrated on January 15th. And Indian Air Force Day. Air Force Day, October 8th. And Indian Navy Day, December 4th. Friends, it is important, once again, Army Day, January 15th. And Indian Air Force Day, October 8th. And Indian Navy Day, December 4th. Next, National Teachers Day. National Teachers Day, which is celebrated every year on September 5. September 5, National Teachers Day, and October 5, International Teachers Day. When we celebrate National Teachers Day first, which means September 5. After that, we celebrate International Teachers Day, October 5. Please be remember like that. Don't confuse. September 5, National, and October 5, International. When first we celebrated Teachers Day in National, and next we celebrated that as internationally. Please be remember. Next, National Tourism Day. National Tourism Day, which is celebrated on January 25th. National Tourism Day, January 25th, and International Tourism Day, September 27. National Tourism Day, January 25th, and International Tourism Day, September 27. Next, National Children's Day. National Children's Day, which is observed on November 14. Every year on November 14, we celebrated as National Children's Day, and November 20, we celebrated as Universal Children's Day. Once again, National Children's Day, November 14, and Universal Children's Day, November 20. And National Blood Donation Day. National Blood Donation Day, which is observed on October 1st. October 1st, National Blood Donation Day. And June 14th, World Blood Donors Day. Once again, National Blood Donation Day, October 1st, and World Blood Donors Day, June 14th. Friends, these are the important confusing days. This video is very useful for all competitive exams. If you want quizzes based on this video, join my Telegram channel. Link is given in description box. And please like and subscribe my channel and press bell icon. Thanks for watching.